All right, on the last episode, I died and died and died. We were at the hospital trying to get supplies. Nora led us down into the lower levels where they haven't scavenged yet, so there were supplies down there. Looking for supplies to help Yara's arm amputation because of compartment syndrome. Well, we got down there. And, yeah, why they didn't scavenge down there became very clear very quickly. That's ground zero for the city. So whatever was there just kept festering and getting worse and worse. We fought the Rat King and died to the Rat King many, many times. I finally pulled it off. Finally. And we were able to get back to the aquarium. We found a boat, got back here to the aquarium. Mel performed the surgery of amputation on Yarra. It was successful, and Yara's already up and about, so that's good. Mel, however, just gave us a piece of her mind about how she really does not like Abby at all. Mel wants to go to Santa Barbara with the kids and Owen, but only if Abby doesn't go. So Abby was planning on going, apparently, but at this point, Yarra and Lev were fighting, and Lev ran off. So Yara's asked us to help find Lev, and that's where we're at. So let's go ahead, get into it. If you are watching this, please like and subscribe. It does help. I know I don't have many viewers, but every new subscription is good, and every new like helps me become more visible to others. So perhaps I'll get more viewers. All right, thank you.
Lev! Lev, come back here, please.
Why doesn't Lev want to go to Santa Barbara?
He's worried about our mom, about what'll happen to her because of us.
Should he be worried?
He needs to focus on his own safety right now.
What could happen to her?
Sometimes parents are held responsible for their children's sins. But our mom is so devout, she'll probably be fine.
Are there options for helping her?
He can't convince her to leave. No one could. I'm more worried of what she'd do to him.
Lev! Lev! I'm sorry!
Lev, come on out! Lev!
Lev! Lev! Please come here!
Lev!
You know, I wonder if he saw this. He loves sharks.
Loves sharks but hates the ocean, huh?
It really opened up to you.
We bonded over our shared fear of dying.
He said you were brave.
He's a liar.
I don't know how to thank you.
You don't need to. I did it for me.
You hear that?
Lev!
Are you in here?
Alright, where's Lev?
Hey, it's okay. It's okay. She just wants to play.
Hey, girl.
What you got there? Okay, watch. Go get it, girl.
I think she wants you to throw it again.
Okay, one more time. Yeah, you're so fast. You wanna try?
That doesn't seem like a good idea.
You're just scared.
She's not going to bite, right?
Nope. I promise.
Can I do it again?
I think she would love that.
We should keep looking for him.
Do you think maybe he could convince your mom?
If she saw him like this, she'd strangle him with her bare hands. How much did he tell you?
Not much. I heard some of your people calling him Lily.
For a long time, I didn't understand why he was questioning the laws, the traditions. When he explained to me how he felt inside, I told him he had to keep it to himself. I was hoping he'd snap out of it. He seemed fine for a while. But then he shaved his head. Like one of the men. It was suicide.
Is that when you ran?
First I screamed at him. I hit him.
Find something to cheer him up. Come on.
All right.
Well, why do you think he did it now? Shaved his head, I mean.
Last week, he got assigned his role in the community. He wanted to be a soldier like me, but they decided he was to be a wife to one of the elders. It's tradition.
Kid.
Where is Santa Barbara?
It's in California.
Where's California?
Okay, so look, this is Seattle, and this is Santa Barbara.
And our island?
It's too small to see, but it would be up here.
So far.
Yeah.
Good.
There's gotta be something left around here.
It is a cool t-shirt. Yeah.
We can do better than these shirts.
That should be a drinking fountain.
This is cute. See anything worthwhile?
No.
Keep looking.
What did they get the otter t-shirt? I don't know if I've ever looked in here. Oh, no need to. There's nothing in it.
What about this?
It's perfect. Mel's wrong, you know. You're a good person.
You don't know me.
I know enough.
Abby, will you stop stealing my stuff, please?
I'm sorry, I didn't realize you owned everything in the aquarium.
Yeah, well. My aquarium. My stuff. I'm just kidding. Take whatever you want. You can't.
Have you seen Lev?
Yeah. He's down that hallway. Okay. Can I talk to you?
I'll catch up. Okay.
She couldn't tell I was joking. I suck with kids.
Yeah.
They really like you, though. So,
I still see
the Santa Barbara, right?
The rope burn around her neck.
I can't.
Why?
You know why.
We can figure this out.
It's too late.
No, it isn't. Look, I know. I know it's a fucking mess. I know. But we can choose to be happy. Happy. We're allowed to be happy.
You hear that? What's he doing? He's going after her.
After who?
His mom.
She's gonna kill him, Abby. Is the boat ready?
Not yet.
How much time do you need?
A few hours.
Fuck. We'll head him off. We'll grab a boat from the marina.
Hey,
she just had surgery.
I'm fine.
How else am I gonna find him?
I'll go with you.
Owen?
They're heading to the fucking island.
Exactly.
I'm not gonna let her go by herself.
Actually, you are.
I can help.
Yeah, by staying here and fixing the fucking sailboat. Get your priorities straight. Yara, let's go.
All right, off to the island we go.
There's the marina. How you doing?
I'm good.
Okay.
All right.
Do wolves use this place?
We dock some of our boats there.
Okay.
That looks crazy dry this morning, or... this afternoon, I should say now. thought there was a coin around here. There is. I know there is. There's something wrong. Huh.
Here. I've got you.
I can do it.
Gotta hurt every jar, every impact.
Careful. So, how do we get to your village in one piece?
There are blind spots along the coast we can boat into. From there, we'll follow back roads.
They're safe?
Safest option we have.
Any chance Lev is gonna change his mind?
No. He's better.
Does he get what he's walking into?
I thought he did. He's got a soft spot for her.
I mean, it's his mom.
Yeah, she wants to be separate.
Melee weapons upgrade. I want that, so I'll wait. Okay, yeah, still recording. Always gotta double check.
How do we get to the marina from here?
Looks like we'll have to go around. This way. Try and keep your arm dry.
Too late for that.
Go.
There's a way through here. Come on.
Across the water over there. We just gotta get up to the road and go around.
Okay, sounds good.
Here.
Okay.
Oh, no. I don't know. I'm not ever good at those. First I thought it was jealous, but it's not. Okay. Vicky, be careful. My boat took shots twice today. I suggest taking the trawler out farther into the sea. Waves are wild, and you'll probably lose your lunch a couple of times, but better than get sniped by a scar. We should be fighting to get the hatchery back. Going deep into scar territory like this is asking for trouble. The hell is Isaac thinking? Maybe after this shift we can ask to be reassigned. I'll cut all the potatoes in the world instead of being caught here again. Please be careful. See you back home, Kent. Wait, I could have done that first. Oh well.
Stay on the dock. I'll go get a boat and pick you up here.
No, I can help.
Not with this. I got it. Okay. Okay.
Yourself?
Yeah. Shit.
This sniper's a fucking bro.
What are you doing out here?
The boats. We were supposed to hit the island tonight. Then this pendejo showed up. I sent the guy to call for help. Backup should be on the way. Should be.
I need one of those boats. Now.
Why?
Ask me later.
Then I guess you're gonna help me take this guy out.
Let's do it.
All right, so that's where he's at.
Stay low. He killed my whole fucking team.
Don't worry. We'll get him.
Fuck these trespassers.
What trespassers?
The last few days, they came out of nowhere. They're hitting us hard.
This way.
See.
Why?
Don't know.
Through here.
What next?
straight as fuck.
Shit.
Okay, what do you want to do?
Let's get inside of that garage.
We can use this as cover.
I'm right behind you. Go. It starts falling apart! You gotta move! Go! Go!
Okay, it's good.
No shit. We should be going after them instead of the goddamn island.
How is that still on?
Might be happening right now.
Manny. What the fuck is he doing?
Shit. He's luring them to us. Get ready.
Wait to get my hands on this guy.
did he go?
He couldn't have gone far.
No! Down!
Damn it!
Damn it.
Keep the pressure up!
Shit, watch out! Get down!
Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, what? How could I die here? Oh, no.
He's right there!
Keep the pressure up! He's cornered!
He'll be waiting. This way.
Okay, here we go.
Manny. Where is he? Motherfucker.
This is crazy.
Which way? Come on. Where is everyone? No guards?
So that was the end of a chapter.
They don't use this corner of the island. Look, Lev's boat. We have to catch up to him.
Do you know where he's going?
To our house. That's where our mom will be.
How far is it?
Across the island.
Shit. What about your people?
We'll take back trails. They won't see us.
Well, let's go do this.
Are you sure the wolves are attacking tonight?
Yeah, that's what my friend told me. They'll use this storm as a cover for the attack. Unless Isaac changes his mind.
Your leader, Isaac, what does he want?
An end to the fighting.
But at what cost?
At this point, any cost.
Up here.
Are you good climbing that?
It's the fastest way.
Grabbing supplies, just in case.
Yep, we're in their territory.
Oh, fuck. You know them?
I've seen them around.
I'm sorry about your friends.
It is what it is.
Scott and I made landfill on the eastern coast around 300 hours. Intel from prisoners proved useful for once. No direct resistance. Looking for high ground to get our bearings. Biggest concentration of structures is on the southern side. Farmed to the north and east in what looks like a logging camp. Small clusters of structures stop the island. All post outbreak. Wooden buildings. These freaks sure walk the walk when they say they want to live off the land. Going to get closer to one of their villages. Waiting for nightfall in an old building in the center of the island. Scars haven't raised and rebuilt in this area yet. Might be a good place for us to rendezvous. Their numbers are alarming, significantly more than we thought. Villages are fortified. Excuse me. and their patrols across the island are well regulated and frequent. We've got more intel than we expected. Heading back. Return to landing spot to find our best scuttle. Our boat scuttled in the ocean, destroyed. They know we're here. Need to find another way off the island.
Abby, why are you helping us?
Lev asked me the same thing. I guess you don't deserve this. But also, I needed to. I had to. Whoa. Is that your village?
No, that's Haven. Ours is further inland. Don't linger. They might see you.
Don't linger. You have to let it linger.
Oh no. What is that?
It's our warning signal. Your people are here. And the whole island is on alert now. We need to hurry.
God damn it, Isaac.
We'll cut through the logging camp. Follow me.
How many people live here?
Around 1,000.
How many soldiers?
Half of us are trained in combat.
What are the other half gonna do when my people get here?
Some will hide. Most will fight.
All right, this is going to be a tough part.
Okay.
Gotta find all the everything I can. All the everything.
Where is everyone?
I'll find it. May her light guide us through the storm.
When you're lost in the darkness, look for the light.
What's that?
Something my dad used to say.
You need to climb up there.
It'll
be locked. The lumber mill. The big building on the right with the torches.
That gets us out of here?
Yeah. We can cut through it.
Perfect. Come on.
All right.
Mind. This is going to be a long night. Remember, only through fear can we find our true strength. I'm not ready yet. For the sake of your friends, you will.
This isn't good.
I think that's it.
Yeah.
You all right?
Just a little winded.
Get up there. Nope, not up there either. Alright. I survived. Get up there, check it out.
Come on, this way.
Thank you. Excuse me. Sneezy.
May she protect us.
Yarra, we need to move.
Ooh, a lot of boats.
Isaac, what are you doing?
Get down.
This is a gift. They're on our territory now. Let's show them what they deserve. Through her love, we will survive this.
Where to now?
We'll cut through the lodge up ahead.
Yarra, back in the logging camp. Where were they taking the kids?
We have shelters everywhere. If things get really bad, we'll take them off the island.
Good.
We knew this day might come.
Just a watch out, folks. All right. All right, fighting's begun. Bunch of apples. We are imperfect beings, and thus we make ourselves imperfect in our eyes. So say the teachings, so say the elders. For the cuts on my cheeks still burn and itch 2 weeks after the ceremony. Eva told me hers did too, but warned me not to show weakness before the elders. A surprise tonight, Eva snuck out and met me at the tannery. Oh, when she was cleaning up. She told me her brigade leaves tomorrow for Wolf's territory. I could tell she was scared. So we sat and watched the fire for a while. She asked me if I had been promised yet. Before I could answer, she kissed my cheek and dashed back into the woods. In that moment, I forgot where I was, and all my troubles left me. Eva's brigade has not returned yet. Went to the communal dinner in Haven to quiet my thoughts, but found no comfort there. It was unusually quiet apart from Elder Duncan's usual sermon. But even that felt different tonight. He said, though our prophet guides us to cleanse the demons and rebalance the world, there is no promise that such a thing will come to pass in our lifetimes. It is an eternal struggle, lots to think about tonight. Battery but a lantern. Okay, so I wish I could increase capacity of this. Boric scope. Powerful weapon. Capacity. Reload speed. Doing pretty good.
Our village is just on the other side of the farmlands.
Great.
Where are we going? See that tall tower?
A space needle.
What?
About the number of wolves, dozens upon dozens. Who let this happen? It doesn't matter now. Just be ready.
That's not good.
I'll set you free!
What the hell?
Drop them now!
You won't escape! You crowd!
That was rough.
Let's get to the village.
Okay, this is... Thought I saw someone. Okay, we gotta check for stuff, though. Nothing there.
See us. Over here. It's here. Come on.
How's the arm?
It hurts.
Of course it hurts.
This way. This is the one. Abby, help me.
I saw something up here. No.
She just kept yelling. She started chasing me, trying to make her stop.
Just pushing her off of me. She hit the table.
Listen, you were defending yourself. You did nothing wrong.
Oh, man.
Yeah, me too. Come on. Hey, kid. Come on. Here.
Let's eat some
Yarra,
of that fish.
I never should have. It's okay. I'm glad we found you.
Okay, wait a second. Okay, that's the end of the chapter. That's where we're going to end it. Thank you for tuning in. Please like and subscribe. Every like helps. Makes my videos more visible to others. The more impressions I get, the more clicks I get, the better it is. And please subscribe. That also does help in the same way. All right, thank you very much. And we'll come back on our escape from the island.